still work running it. Cut the wire.
You want it a little tighter than that, and then just bring it back to the truck.
Hey everyone, so we just did the carpet in the master bedroom, and here's we found this, some rotted wood in the corner. Looks like it's the damage is all down the end, but we'll replace all that, no biggie. This is exciting. This is our first remodel job. We opened up the windows over here. Here's the closet. The room's a good size room. I'm not exactly sure what size. That ceiling fan's coming down because the ceiling itself is not tall. So we want as much ceiling room as possible. We'll use a different kind of fan. So it looks really good. Here's the closet that's going to actually, in the master bedroom, that's going to be turned into an entranceway into the bathroom ensuite. And then took up all the carpets. Oh, there's no carpet there. There's carpet here. All the carpet came up. Charles took all the carpet up in the hallway and all the carpet down there as well.